Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island. Look, Lev's boat. We have to catch up to him.
Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island.
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use this storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac. What does he want?
An end to the fighting. But at what cost? At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
Abby!
Grabbing supplies. Just in case.
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland.
Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Follow me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where is everyone?
Off fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there.
Through this.
The gate'll be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Anyone have eyes? Eyes wide, spread out. Find where they're hiding.
I think we're clear.
That was crazy.
We're getting close. Come on, this way.
Abby, your people.
Look.
Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Yara, we need to move. Isaac, what are you doing?
Get down.
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve.
Those mythos.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they
to- really bad. We'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come.
Man.
Please protect him. Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
Where are we going? I see that tall tower.
The Space Needle.
What?
Yeah, I see it.
Head towards it.
True? About the number of wolves? Dozens upon dozens. How did we let this happen? It doesn't matter now. Just be ready.
Anyone see them? Spread out, eyes open. They can't have gone far.
Oh,
That was rough.
Let's get to the village. It's here. Come on.
How's the arm?
Hurts. This way. This is the one. Abby, help me!
Try to make her understand. But she just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. It's just pushing her off of me. And she hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Yara, I never should have...
It's okay. I'm glad we found you.